I'm actually playing the Korg, the microKorg-XL. I'm playing it. This is just the microKorg-XL. Getting played by a supernova controls. Introduce the sounds that the supernova is making at the same time with the same control settings. Here they come, the sounds from the supernova. Just the supernova. With controlling the Korg microXL at the same time as the supernova, you know, moving a slider is going to do one thing for the supernova and do something entirely different for the Korg at the same time. Thing is, I have both their produced sounds going into each other. The vocoder of here getting the output from there, and the vocoder from the Korg getting the output of the supernova. And seizure.